So the Sweetie Meal, the McDonald's Sweetie Meal officially drops today, which is August 9th. And a lot of people are giving their reviews of it. And it's basically like a lot of food items with a tangy barbecue sauce. Or instead of calling it sweet and sour sauce, it's called Sweetie and Sour Sauce. So I don't know if they did anything new to it. Me personally, I'm not getting this because I'm not a fan of McDonald's. And the Big Mac, it looks like it's fries and sweet and sour sauce on there. It looks kind of crazy, like it's going to make my stomach start bubbling up. And it's a nugget sandwich, which is bread, nuggets, and some type of sauce on top of the bun. I'm seeing a lot of people on TikTok like getting it and giving that review. A lot of people saying that it's basically, it's the same menu items. It would have been better if it was some new menu items, not the same menu items with just a different dipping sauce or a burger with fries in it. Because maybe if McDonald's would have brought a celebrity in with some brand new menu items, it would have maybe make sense. But for you to put two patties, some fries in the middle of the damn patty, and some barbecue sauce, like, I wouldn't even feed my dog that. What is that? Sweetie not eating that. She's just a pretty face to put on this whole McDonald's campaign. And now they acting like this is brand new. Like, on the Sweetie sauce, it got like a diamond on there. And one meal is chicken nuggets and fries. Like, what? And they already said Sweetie, she already known for just adding a whole bunch of weird concoctions together. That's why McDonald's even teamed up with her in the first place. She got mac and cheese and Lucky Charms. Like, she is wild, yo. Like, she eat like she pregnant. But what y'all think about this? Is y'all going to be trying it? Y'all let me know in the comment section if y'all tried it and it's good. Maybe I'll try it. It's your boy B, and I'm out.